school of journalism that's developed over the last several decades. Perhaps you've never heard of it. What are journalists for? By Professor Rosen, a journalism professor. He's a great admirer of a man by the name of John Dewey, an early progressive at the beginning of the last century. We'll all get to it in a minute. Public journalism. What's public journalism? Doing public journalism. Again, what is public journalism? Extensively at the time.